Ana de Muerta. The final level of the Black Pearl. My name's William Turner and I'm here to rape your women. So this is the part where we go fucking John Hamm. I wonder how long this is going to be, because actually quite a... Considering it's the last level, there's quite a lot of stuff to go. We have the big fight in the cave, then we have the big battle that happens outside. So... I assume we're going to have to do both parts, and I'm going to have to do like some sort of boss battle. Because this is that scene where Captain Barbos goes, "Hey me laddies, let's go for a walk." Let's go for a little wander. Okay, so we're not even going straight for a battle mode. We're going straight into right in the cave. So we have to get to the part where we need to battle. Ah, okay. Right, so he's got to do that. Then we need her. She's obviously got to pick this up. You fucking stupid bitch. What are you doing? Did they not... I was going to say, did they not respawn? But obviously, they do. Oh my fucking God. Right, there's one over here. What's the point of that? Okay, so that's some sort of meme shit. Can I put that down? I didn't even realize I fucking picked that up. When did I pick that up? Okay then. You fucking stupid. Right, so obviously we need to be... He must have to lower this down, I assume. Maybe not. Maybe he just fucking goes fucking John Hamm. Oh my god, look at these. Some G's. Just some casual G's. Okay, she can just jump across. So I don't know why she automatically didn't do it. And then... Obviously this is a bit fucking obvious at the moment, isn't it? I literally watched like a clip before of Pirates of the Caribbean, which one it was at World's End, I think. Where they have it's always like, it always just sticks in my mind where they have that negotiation on the beach. And Davy Jones is there like stood in a giant bucket of seawater. And then that ended up me leading to watching the clip where the part where having the bit of like the mutiny where they're all throwing the like aiming the guns at each other, like six of them, whatever. And I was just like looking at it going, like, Keira Knightley does not look like she fits in this at all. Like, she was like, everyone else looks a bit dirty, they've got disgusting teeth and all. Like, she's from a royal background, not even a royal background, sort of like a royalish upper class background. How fucking many of these? Right, am I supposed to be doing something more than what I'm currently doing? I assume so. So let's actually go do that. And my head just got fucking taken off. Anyway. Jesus Christ. Is that fucking... Oh yeah, because they're undead, aren't they? Of course they can't fucking die. Why can't I just wear this shit? And it's actually cool that they've actually put in that the logo guy changed. Anyway. Keira Knightley just does not fit in at all. Like, she just looks too... proper, if you know what I mean. Like, I think I just figured out I need to kill them in the light. That's what the torches are for. Like, she's just so, like, her skin was, like, perfect. She's, like, clean. Everyone's got horrible teeth and, like, just dirty fucking skin. And there she is, like, absolutely, like, model perfect. It's like, she's been on a boat with them for ages and they're in that, like, fucking... little purgatory area. So how the fuck does she have perfect skin? I do not fucking know. Oh, I've got a golden hat. One can only assume that I need this. And one can only assume that I must have to go back and throw it somehow. Ah, I see what I need to do. That didn't even clock onto me at all, right? So Captain Jack goes over here. And Keira Knightley. Elizabeth Taylor. Elizabeth Turner. Elizabeth Swan even. Pulls that piece of fucking meme shit on me. What happens if I blow that up? Probably fuck all. Hang on a minute, I'm supposed to do something else to destroy? Of course, the gay Lego rule of three. I can only assume that this boss battle at the end with Captain Barbarossa is going to involve me. What am I looking for here? Probably both of them. Really, just need the shovels, don't I? So I don't know why I bothered to do that. I was saying that, I've probably got to find it. Dude. I didn't even know I had to do that. Pick up the fucking shovel. Captain Barbarossa.
Arr, Captain Jack Sparrow. I heard you're friends with William Turner. He keeps saying he's here to rape my women. I don't think he understands. There's no women here.
Right, is there another gold? Right, there's something that I'm missing here. I assume that whatever this is, maybe the answer to all of my problems. I can't fucking get past that, I can't jump. I know. It looks like I'm well past one that I need. Okay, so there's something here. Oh, why can I pick this up? Because that's not gonna work. Do I need to find it somewhere? Oh, of course. Of course it's fucking hidden in the chest. Why didn't I fucking think of that? Oh, wait. So I'm a fucking dipshit. Oh my god, I didn't even plan for that. Instant motherfucking success. Just like fucking strolls into the party. I completely fucking forgot about that. How he tricks them, where he makes them go outside because they're gonna become live, and if he takes them out. If they go out after whatever, they'll die. But it makes them go out beforehand so they can kill them and not die when they can actually taste fucking food. And that was a fucking awesome scene where they go through the shadow of the boat and they turn from humans to skeletons. That was fucking cool. It did look fucking cool. Dude, the first movie is so fucking good. I'm Skeleton Captain Jack Sparrow. So, okay. How the fuck? If he just keeps fucking running around. Okay, so we're just gonna fight. We're gonna fight running around these maps. How the fuck do I get up there? I obviously don't. Rape all your fucking. Oh my god, come here. Come over here. Fucking look how many there are. But what is this I can actually pick up here? I'm just wearing a giant fucking golden mask. What is going on with this fucking... this level? Or I could just randomly... wear, like... helmets and masks. What the fuck am I building out of bones? Trampoline. Oh, ladder. What the fuck? That skeleton barrel. Okay, so can I go up here now? Oh no, I don't even know what the point of that was. Right, come on, Jack. I have literally no fucking idea what the... He's fucking running away. Ah, oh, got him. Oh, the lights changed places, that's why. Bam, bam, don, bonner. Can I throw this? Doesn't look like I can. So that means I need to go over here now. There we go, golden mask. Obviously I'll be able to build that up, I assume. Come on. We're being shit. Come on, Will. Fucking, you all rape women. Fucking rape the pirates first, you stupid fucking Legolas prick. Is Orlando Bloom, like, featured in the most Lego games? Pirates of the Caribbean, The Lord of the Rings, and The Hobbit. So that's three. So maybe, I think he is. I think Orlando Bloom might be in the most Lego games. It's quite interesting. Ah, I'm supposed to push them in. What the fuck is this? Like some sort of zombie... undead. Rave cave. Well, we're getting closer to getting up there. Right, where is the new light? So he's coming over here. Obviously. Where the fuck's he going? Why does he keep running back and forth? Stop running back and forth, stop being a prick. Fucking get in the fuck. What the fuck is he doing? I think Will fucking motherfucking Gear Turner is just blocking the way out. Prick. You fucking Orlando Broom prick. Dun, 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 dun. We're in the light, we need to fight. All these pirates are fucking shite. Thank fucking hell, that guy's got a bomb and he killed me. Right, one more. Come on, you fucking arsehole. Get the fuck up here. Come on, party. Of course, we throw the bones up here, weigh this mechanism down, and then we have to be Will Turner, because of some odd fucking reason, he's the only one with a ranged weapon, and it's fucking throwing axes. What is this bullshit? Just break that random vase. Obviously start the new pirate. I don't even know why the people are in them, that makes it even fucking weirder. Like human light bulbs. Right, now it looks like we can actually get up there. Just take your fucking precious time. Stop running away. Almost had him. Almost had him. Now I think it's just all out of combat. Because he can't get in the fucking light. Fucking overkill. I don't want to fucking taste an apple. They call it Steve Jobs. Shit, now I've got to fucking escape and attack him. Is this bullshit? Shit, hell. Fucking jumping. Chase that motherfucker. Get him. Okay. I'm fucking running around. Stop jumping. I'm being fucking attacked by the monkey. Someone else go at him. Do I have to get the monkey off him? Right. This is fucking so stupid. Just make the monkey jump on someone useless. Damn it. So I don't even know what the fuck I'm throwing at him. Look at these random sprouting coconuts. Right, this is, I'm not even gonna lie, this is fucking awful. Like, this is a shit fucking boss battle. Oh yeah, he has that little thing where he fights the fucking hand in the drawer.
They don't even fucking marry till the third movie.